Chapter on what has been related about the one who did not prostrate for it. I recited Surat An-Najm to the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, and he did not prostrate for it. This hadith is graded sahih, or authentic. Comments: It is proven from the hadith of Zayd bin Thabit that the recital prostration is not compulsory for the reciter. Were it compulsory for the reciter, then the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, would have commanded Zayd to prostrate. Sujood. When the prostration is not compulsory for the reciter, how can it then be necessary for the listener? However, it is desirable both for the reciter and the listener to prostrate when they come to any ayah of prostration.